Indian Army on Monday inducted the first batch of indigenously developed artillery gun Dhanush into service in central Jabalpur city. It has an inertial navigation and modern target acquisition system.
The Indian Army on Monday inducted the first batch of indigenously developed artillery gun Dhanush into service in central Jabalpur city. The 155x45mm towed howitzer is made with the technology imported from Swedish defense manufacturing company Bofors. Dhanush has an inertial navigation and cutting-edge communication system, day and night operational capability, and modern target acquisition system.
Dhanush is an indigenous medium gun, which is Bofors' transfer of technology. It's an electronic upgrade and a mechanical upgrade. इसके कारण ये गन बहुत पोटेंट है और हमारे इंडियन आर्मी के जरूरतों के हिसाब से बहुत ही अच्छी है।
The artillery gun weighs less than 13 tons and has got easy maneuverability for counter-terror operations. The first batch consists of 6 artillery guns and an order of 114 howitzers that would be built locally has already been placed by the Indian Army.